Hey guys, how are you doing? Today I am going to be installing the JLT cold air intake. Should really be an easy project. I can't see it taking more than 45 minutes to get it done. And then I'm gonna take it for a quick spin to see how it feels. Hopefully this information will be helpful and help you guys. Pretty good swap. It didn't take me, I would say, 45 minutes or so.